The domesticated dogs were introduced to South American continent from North America thousands years ago, probably in the year 5000 before Christ. But over time, South Americans developed their own native dog breeds. In this video, I will show 20 dog breeds originated in South America. Number 20. Fila Brasileiro. Let's start the video with one of the most popular South American breed, the Fila Brasileiro, also known as the Brazilian Mastiff. It is a very large, strong working breed that is known for its incredible tracking abilities. This is a naturally protective breed, which is bred to be wary of strangers and aggressive. Number 19. Mucuchi. The only Venezuelan dog breed is an extraordinary sheepdog and good guard. They are also known as Venezuelan sheepdogs. It is a very intelligent, active breed that is extremely devoted and loyal to its family, but alert and suspicious with strangers. Number 18. Dogo Argentino. Another extremely strong dog, this time from Argentina. It was developed from already extinct Cordoba fighting dog and some other breeds, including the Great Dane. It is a very versatile worker, which is a great big game hunter, but they were also used as guards, police or military dogs. It is naturally protective, courageous and brave dog. Number 17. Cimarron Uruguayo. This strong mastiff type of a dog from Uruguay is a muscular, compact and large dog, typically with brindle coat. Just like the Dogo Argentino, this is a versatile and smart dog used for many purposes, including guarding, hunting or sometimes even herding. Number 16. Brazilian Dogo. This breed was developed by crossing Bull Terrier with a Boxer in 1970s. They tend to be physically stronger than both parent breeds. It is a great guardian with stable temperament and great loyalty to its owners and family. Number 15. Peruvian Hairless Dog. First hairless dog breed in this video is from Peru and it comes in three size varieties, small, medium and large. The size can vary from 25 to 65 centimeters, which is 10 to 26 inches, and 4 to 25 kilograms, which is 9 to 55 pounds. This is an ancient breed in the history of Peru, depicted in pre-Incan art. Number 14. Campeiro Bulldog. Probably a descendant of Old English Bulldog, the Campeiro Bulldog is a very powerful medium-sized dog breed that is very gentle and loyal to its owners. They are naturally suspicious with strangers, which makes them great guards. Number 13. Colombian Fino Hound. On the first side, this Colombian breed is a scent hound. Especially the long floppy ears and coat is typical for many other scent hounds around the world. The Colombian Fino Hound is a hard-working dog with big stamina. This breed tends to be a little bit stubborn and independent, which is needed while hunting. But at home, they tend to be pretty affectionate and friendly, even with kids. Number 12. Gaucho Sheepdog. This breed is pretty similar in appearance with the Border Collie, and even though we are not 100% sure about the breed's ancestry, it's possible that Border Collies were used in the breed's development, next to old Brazilian herding dogs and rough collies. The Gaucho Sheepdog is a little bit larger than the Border Collies. It is a skilled herding breed and sometimes they are also used as watchdogs. Number 11. Ecuadorian Hairless Dog. This is a descendant of the Peruvian hairless dog I mentioned earlier in the video, and it is considered to be the rarest of all hairless dog breeds in the world. Interesting fact about the breed is the absence of premolar teeth. Number 10. Rastreador Brasileiro. This large Brazilian hunting dog breed became extinct in 1973 due to an outbreak of disease compounded by an overdose of insecticide. It was a great hunter and that is one of the reasons why there are big efforts to recreate this breed. Number 9. Patagonian Sheepdog. This Chilean dog breed comes from the southern part of Chilean Patagonia, which is known for its harsh climate. That is a reason why they have their typical long, dense and rough coat, which is protecting them from the harsh weather. Number 8. Serrano Bulldog. Similar breed to the Campeiro Bulldog, the Serrano Bulldog is a great guard and protector with balanced and stable temperament. Unlike some other bulldog type of dogs, the Serrano Bulldog does not look lazy or heavy. On contrary, this is on the first side athletic, muscular and agile breed. Number 7. Argentina Pila Dog. another hairless dog breed from South America. And again, it's believed that this is a descendant of Peruvian hairless dog. But it's always hard to tell dog's ancestry on 100% if the dog has ancient history. They also come in three size varieties, small, medium and large. The smallest dogs can have only 25 centimeters, while the largest dogs have height up to 55 centimeters. Number 6. Chilean Terrier. The Chilean Terrier is a descendant of the Smooth Fox Terrier and it was developed in the 19th century. It is an active, playful, bright and easily trainable breed. They have a typically white coat color which is accompanied by black and brown markings and V-shaped ears that are set high on the head. Number 5. Pampas Deerhound. The Pampas Deerhound is a dog breed native to Brazil, Argentina and Uruguay. It is an amazing hunter with great sense of smell and hard-working mentality. This is a slim but muscular, long-legged, agile, medium-sized dog breed. They are just built for the speed and indeed, this is a very fast breed. Number 4. Brazilian Terrier. This breed is very similar to JRT and according to one theory, the JRT is one of their main ancestors, next to Fox Terriers. And just like the Jack Russell Terrier, this is a very active, alert and perky dog breed. They are friendly, playful and happy-natured, which is why they make great family companions. On the other hand, they have extremely strong hunting instinct. Number 3. Cordoba Fighting Dog. The ancestor of the Dogo Argentino is already extinct Cordoba Fighting Dog. This was a very aggressive, extremely strong and fierce dog with incredible stamina. They were bred for high pain tolerance and willingness to fight to the death, because as their name suggests, they were used for dog fights. Number 2. Argentine Polar Dog. Another already extinct breed from Argentina. This breed was developed by Argentinian army to serve as sled dogs in Antarctica bases. It was a large and strong dog with weight around 60 kilograms, which is 130 pounds. Number 1. Original Fila Brasileiro. The first dog in this video was the Fila Brasileiro. The last one is the original Fila Brasileiro. Despite a similar name, those are two separated breeds. The OFB is bred to be fearless and highly suspicious towards strangers. They are bred on farms where they are used to protect property and work with cattle. Tell me in comments which South American breed is your favorite. If you are new on this channel, consider subscribing, turn the notifications on, check our Instagram, Facebook, links are in description. Thank you for watching, see you in the next video.